A man walking his dog finds a body floating in a Westchester retention pond. The passerby called 911 around 5:30 yesterday evening after spotting that body in the water off of Mulhauser Road. It happened, or it appeared rather, the person had been fishing. Police say nothing appeared suspicious at the scene. The coroner will now determine the official cause of death here.